Hello, duckies, and welcome back to Forest Spirit. So things look a little different right now. My name's Viola, and if you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. So let me give you a little rundown. You guys know me. I mainly record with OBS, and normally I'm pretty good with it. I don't have any problems. But I'm just getting back into the swing of things after my big batch recording that I did for the Steam Next Fest has finished. I know I was still doing like my little ones extra my extra week, but yeah. Either way, I accidentally didn't hit the button for the visuals for this game. So all I recorded was the audio. And that will not work. I can't recreate it because I already have all the stuff that I had. But either way, I now have a house. I made the house. It, as you can see, does not do much difference for my energy levels restoration. That might just be that I need a bed. I also got the 5 fish, and I'm actually going to point out to you guys where I found those so that if any of you guys have started to play along with me on this, then you can actually have a little bit of a hint as to where to catch them, because I struggled. So we've got the oil spill from the factory, or dirt spill, whatever it is that it's giving out. Basically, you're going to catch the gudgeon, gudgeon. I'm not sure how to pronounce the fish's name in this area, and it is going to be the small fish. Small, like this one. And I ended up doing that quest. And now I can make fried fish with vegetables. Lovely. But of course, that is not helping me with progress towards the 50 silver that I need to get for my book to give to the Queen Bee so I can get past her and possibly get to levels where I'm actually getting stuff I need. But I am going to cook up these fish and see if I can possibly. Oh. Ah, no, stop eating them! Well. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, and I don't know why. I still don't know fully what the button is, and I just ate the other fish. Okay. Well, I have 2 fried fish. And then I get the other. I don't understand sometimes. Maybe I just have to have my hands empty fully for that. That's probably what it is. I'm probably just being silly. All right, so let's sell the fishbone. I don't know if I can cook a guppy. Fried guppy? Fried fish are only worth 5 each. 5 copper each. Okay, you know, I really need to get a coop so that I can start getting some steady income. But that's a lot of wood. It's like 240 wood and 160 stone, I think. Even though, interestingly, I made the house and the stone that it said that I needed for it. It didn't actually take the stone for me. So I'm kind of confused as to if it was a situation of either or. Like, could I have made the house with only stone and not wood? Or it's just a bug. Which is possible because we are still in early access. But while I'm here and I have this area free visually, I'm gonna cut this grass and try to see if I can get any hay. Because once I have chickens, I'm gonna need them. Okay. Let's not put myself in a bad position and end up having to. You know what? Give me. More grass cutting! Mwahaha! And hey, I don't even know how much a chicken is. That should probably be something I'm looking into. But then again, if I don't have a coop, I shouldn't be looking into getting a chicken yet, because if I try to get a chicken and I accidentally do get a chicken, then I don't have a coop and I don't have anywhere to put it, and my brain's going in circles again. Just water our wheat and look pretty. Yes. I know where to go to get a lot of wood. This way. No. Why is it always gotta be half? Take half my monies. And see how much it would be to get a chicken. Whoa, lots of trees. And go chicken. Okay, something for animals. A chick. A baby chicken. Chicken baby is 25 silver to get a chick. Ugh. Let's go back home and we'll sleep for 2 days. Actually, no. We'll sleep, come out, water, sleep. Yeah. That's what we should do. Hopes of having more stamina so I can get more done. Everything. Let's go back to sleep. Nap time. Bar is nearly full. A bit better. I just wish I could make myself a bed rather than a sleeping bag. Alright. Back to the chopping. The wood and the things and the need to get. Yes. Where? There is a lamp there. It was kind of an enlightening experience. actually get a book. I just had a thought, guys. What if I'm going about this the wrong way? I dealt with the slime guy who was here. Hi, slime guy. What's up? Okay, bye. What if it's just a situation of visuals? What if... Step there. I still can't get anything. Okay. I thought, but I was wrong. I was wrong to think. Don't think. Only do. Perhaps, because I'd gotten past the slime, it was just a situation of like, oh, I can get cold, but I can't tell that there's cold because they just haven't made a visual difference yet. But no, it actually is most likely past the queen bee. So, save up your money. Constantly. Yeah. All right. I'm at 189. What skill levels am I? I believe a 270. Minimum wood. all the hopes and prayers in the world to get enough items to sell so I can have 25 silver for a single chick. Don't mess with those. Do I have... No. Oh, that's just saying E. Bartering skill went up. I can make more money! Maybe! Maybe. That's a big maybe. And all highly dependent on whether I get items that I can actually sell. For money. Good money. Not terrible, terrible, terrible money. This recoup 270, yep. And that's just for the wood. As for the stone, I need 130, of which I have 68. About half. But my mining level is nowhere near my logging level because you have to do so much logging. Come to destroy the forest, one tree at a time. But don't worry, they come back. Almost annoyingly so. One more sleep, possibly one more tree, and then I move on to stone. One more tree. One more big tree. Big tree? Don't know if this one's fully grown. Here we go. Okay. Just to go ahead and hop in here and let's look around the farm. See if we have any big rocks we can take out. I should probably go back to water my plants though. Rocks. One. Wardrobe, table, candle. Then I have to save up for that. Trough. Okay, guys. With how low I am in time, I think that is going to be it for today's episode. So thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!